Hello, this is Pantelimia, I'm Local Hero, and this is Flatout 2. And now we're gonna upgrade them. Yep. Upgrade this little car to its full maximum. And we shall go race. Okay, so now we are in here. And let's do this. I haven't had make videos like few weeks now, basically because I have been in a forget camp, no, a confirmation camp, and that's basically the only reason, and I have been really tired. Even I came like 2 days ago from it. I was so tired that I didn't even much played. So that tells a lot of to you that I played some. I played some, but not much, and that's basically why I haven't even recorded anything. Fuck you. Fuck you. And VMVK just got his first video out. Go check it. Whoa! And I was quite surprised the game what he played. State of Decay, and that's go to hell. Okay, but that but that's not the point. The point is I'm trying to win, and I think my car isn't not good enough. Okay, it's good enough, but it's going to be a lot more harder than the first two. Challenge Cup, because this is on the next level. Audio Slave. Well, I haven't heard about that band many years. I hope I didn't fucked up this only because of that. As you can see, I play with a keyboard because I didn't have enough energy to put the controller working, and I really should, because all the car games I have been always like they are much better on the on console, but yeah, but if they are good made ports to computer and you have the controller, you get the better graphics. No, not really. Really, you get the better graphics. Don't try to say something else because that's the truth. But the thing is, the graphics doesn't always mean that you enjoy the game. And that was only the first one. And there's three of these. A fast lap, okay. I have a little headache right at the moment because I had some work to do. Today, and that was something I wasn't quite I wasn't expecting it, and because of that I'm also pretty tired, and that's basically why I have this headache, because my shoulders and my neck is so hard right now. Fuck you. And of course, yes, I had to do some work. Not because of the work, because of the thing we did. We have some kind of conversation about how we should do things, and it's not the work I'm usually doing, where I was like, it ended with the church, and but this is that kind of thing you do when you love something to do, and that's something we are going to programming. We are organizing that kind of LAN effect. LAN event where you go with your friends, computers, Xbox, PS4s or 3s, and we play whole weekend there the games, and we have few competitions there, and we even have the prize there, money prizes, and of course we have the CSGO, and we have competition about Probilki too, and you can find it in from the internet. You just put the Probilki. Oh, okay. I go check the link on the description, so you don't have to find it or anything, and it's fun. It's kind of funny game. I played it when I was a so little kid, and it in school and everything. And I was like, "Oh, this game is so awesome! This game." And basically, you're just fishing. Yeah. It's all about fishing in winter from the ice. So, Probilki 2. That's basically the game. And okay, this was a lot more easier. I don't know what the fuck happened. Because they're like 2 seconds behind me every... Because the first one was hard. A lot more harder. Hey, I didn't get... good start. But as you can see, my car is in... isn't the best or fastest. I just try to compete. Fuck. As you can see, I'm not even a good driver. Fuck this. Okay, where is the reset? There. Okay, this time I'm gonna lose. I think. Yep, because that was... Oh, 4 laps. Okay, that was easy. Too easy, if you ask me. Oh, fubity fuck. Fuck this. I will screw up that. Wait, where is it? It's going there. Okay, this is getting pretty intense. And this is kind of... what I like in games, that they are competitive. Like, I know I can win. But it's not the... It's not like I will win or anything. It's like I will win if I play right. And it's not too hard. Okay, like that. I just... Oh, come on. You just spin off on the last... Whatever. Okay. Basically, because this is... this is the part when the games become boring. When you are like almost, there's nothing that anybody could do that you will win. And it's boring, basically. Because of that, but there's lots of the in this game that I can still play, and voila! Because this game is longer than you would thought, and thank you. So basically, this has been it. This is the first video what I play after the second confirmation camp. And as you saw, I was pretty emotional after the first camp. And after this camp, I'm like back to normal. The thing is basically because camp was okay. It was okay, but I didn't have any emotional related there, like or like I would hate them. Definitely not. It was just every camp is different, and that's what you have to live with it. So, but tell me if you want to see something me to play. It's time to say bye.